Is this going to be the day? 90 minutes away, potentially, from clinching the title. 3 points required. It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance. The Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And today could well be the day when the league title is clinched. It's Real Madrid up against Real Betis.
Well, Derek, speaking to the fans outside the ground, they're in buoyant mood, so expect a brilliant atmosphere as they look to push their team over the line. What scenes we'll have at the end should they clinch the title today? Can't wait for this one.
And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Starting 11.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And they kick off here. This is looking threatening. Opportunity! Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Well, the pass not finding its target. And he's in. And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now? Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. He's given it away. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. That's not a bad ball. Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Throw-ins given. Well, racing past his man. Electing to cross into the centre. Clattered away. And in with a real chance.
Well, the way they're celebrating, they think the title's won. They just need to keep their focus now. Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. No, high-quality defending. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, sloppy in possession. Pressing high to win the ball. And a change to the scoreline in the Granada match. News of that comes from Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Real Sociedad. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 21 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Now they've lost it. Good technique displayed. Cross could be useful. No nonsense clearance.
Iñaki Hernando. Iñaki Hernando. Le esperan en la puerta.
Oh, good vision. Oh, it's a wild, wild finish. Moreno. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, they've lost the ball. Well, the half-time interval fast approaching, and it's so far so good for Real Madrid.
Oh, Derek, there's a chance here.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. It's a perfect challenge. Lost possession. Can they hit on the break? Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Well, great read there to intercept. It's with Moreno. It's opening up for them. Well, that'll be a free kick. And deep into the penalty area. And an effective clearance. Is it going to be? What a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Half time then, and right now they're in position to be crowned champions. But Stuart, 45 minutes left for play, it could yet turn around.
Well, as you said, they're in a great position at the moment, but you just can sense tension amongst their fans. They just need to put a good 45 minutes in now.
And they kick off here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Done. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So back underway at 3-1. Chance to do damage. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, the attack fizzled out. Really good interception. Well, no shortage of live action coming your way right here on EA TV. And Stuart and I looking forward to being with you for this match.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair. Well, those stats show us that Real Madrid haven't had that much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Good-looking move, this. Well, still an issue here. And I think the threat has been averted. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Working away patiently, looking for an opening.
And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Excellent defending.
Well, it's a pretty acceptable position to be in, Stu.
Can't miss, surely! And a crisp effort, just over the top. Substitution time it is here. Declan Rice. Well, he's won the ball. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, just getting word, someone has scored in the Granada match, but who exactly? Alex is going to tell us.
It's another goal for Real Sociedad. It's now 2-1 with 69 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. An alert intervention.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Oh, he's given it away. Showing teamwork and commitment. Oh, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
Mason.
Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity.
Moreno now.
So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Now, sending it in. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. So, plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here.
It's a corner.
And over it comes. Well, they survived the attack. Done with it now.
Moreno in possession. Dangerous looking attack. It might be on for them. Grabs up. Oh, off the post. Still alive. Well, clattered away.
Well, Real Madrid fans have enjoyed this. A dominant performance, you've got to say, Stuart.
Yeah, this has been a good performance. They've looked really sharp going forward and they've shown a lot of energy. They'll certainly be pleased with their overall display up to now.
This might be ideal for the counter. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. He continues his run. Didn't fool the keeper. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Trying to deliver it accurately. Not really the ideal clearance. And it's in, a goal here. That complicates the life a bit with the title issue far from settled.
Well, just look at the reaction of the coach. He's absolutely furious. As it stands, they'll be champions, but they need to regroup and quickly. Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. And the referee has blown for full time. It's official now. The champions have been crowned.
Well, if you win the league, Derek, you've been the best team, and they certainly have been. And what great scenes we're seeing. Just look at the joy down there. They fully deserve this. They've been magnificent.
The goal to be the best team in the league, and they've hit the target.
Well, they certainly have. They've been consistent, they've been relentless, they've been outstanding.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment.
Well, for some of these players, it will be the pinnacle of their careers. They just have to take it all in now and realise what they've achieved here. It doesn't come much better than this, does it? And just look at those fans. They've followed their club everywhere.
Really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.